Whose idea was it to write Riker as a ladies' man? Is that the question? Write Riker. Are you recording this? Are you going to sell it?
I think everyone.
I've been here for 3 hours? Have I been talking for 3 hours? Is that possible? It started in time. I think they wanted to do a little homage to Captain Kirk, and then they sort of ran out of steam. Because Riker, as you may or may not remember, was in love with and attached to his Imzadi, the beautiful and talented Counselor Troi, correct?
Yes.
We came on the ship together, having had a relationship, because we could read each other's minds. We looked longingly at each other and said we cared, right?
Yes.
And then the writers swept that under the carpet, and they brought in the, you know, aliens for me to shook. Shook. Klingons, Ringloides, Cardassians.